that is near our house, there was a swimming pool, which is now turned into swimming pool extension. And that swimming pool was meant as Malleshwaram Boys Scout swimming pool. Master Jagdish was in charge. It was his practice to run around in Malleshwaram and wake up the children and tell their parents, send your children to a swimming pool. By the time we reached there, it was 6 a.m. and he would be ready to teach us swimming. And swimming was taught in a very natural way. So three strokes have to be practiced every day. Later on, they can float. Just float like crocodiles, you would say. What you should see is only the face and the toes should be visible. And the body should be immersed in water. That was his practice. And he used to ask us to practice in this way. And the pool was very natural because water was flowing from Sankish tank to swimming pool and flowed down to go as a Vrishabhavati river. And so the brook used to be there in between. And with the full of slush and water and, you know, cattle would go graze there. Some of our friends older than us would go take a basket and hold water and show the small fishes coming out of that. We were fascinated by those things. And girls were less, so prizes were always ready for us. But while diving is concerned, I couldn't learn because I was scared of diving. Till college also, I used to go take some medals and cups and then certificates. And one natural circumstances what happened was, when I finished swimming and then coming to the end and then resting on the plank for some time, I could feel that something was moving, wriggling in front of my front part. And then afterwards, when I just saw what is this, and I could see the snake, brown color and big enough, then I thought I'm dead and gone. So I flashed back with the backstroke, went as far as I can. Then I know I could survive. Then I opened up my eyes and see where I am. I was about 10 to 12 feet away from where I was standing. My God, I didn't go near that again, and I swam to the other side where my uncle, my mother's younger brother, who is younger than me, he was standing there. And this snake had moved on his neck, and I want to tell him, but my voice wouldn't allow. But naturally, then later on it came down and went into the hole in water. Then when we told him, Master, see what happened, I saw the snake. Yeah, nothing happens, it is only water snake. And it keeps moving and it is common like that. But snake is a snake after all, we were scared. Now we think of it, it's thrill, but at that time it was quite scary.